When it comes to public transport, people care about frequency and reliability. If it doesn't tick those boxes, people will vote with their feet and they'll probably drive. That's provided they can afford to run a car. What we want in Adelaide is a public transport system that becomes the first choice for most people for most trips. It's going to take some work and it's going to take some vision, but the Greens are determined to see Adelaide become one of the world's great public transport cities. The Greens are in state parliament, batting for a better future for our state.